Metals have only one electron on the outside. They're more reactive than you'll ever know. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Show. On the left is where you find all these elements, from francium and up to hydrogen, with similar properties and trends. Cause day and night, we learn these elements to expand our mind. Just like how they form basic hydroxides. These are the elements for the alkalis. Cause day and night, they work with halogens to make ionic binds, or even water for something new. There are so many things that you can do. Fast pace is how reactions are with this kind of base. They only have one valence electron, so they become a positive ion. On their color is really shiny and an uber silver. These are the low density metals, or can even form ionic salts. Cause day and night, we learn these elements to expand our mind. Just like how they form basic hydroxides, these are the elements for the alkalis. Cause day and night, they work with halogens to make ionic binds, or even water for something new. There are so many things that you can do. Hydrogen is at the top, as we know as H1. Then number 3 comes in as lithium, and the special name for 11, sodium. Potassium at number 19, and then 37 is rubidium, and then 55 caesium. And the last is 87. It's what we know as francium. These are the alkalis group when day and night. We learn these elements to expand our mind. Just like how they form basic hydroxides. These are the elements for the alkalis. Nice. Cause day and night, they work with halogens to make ionic binds, or even water for something new. There are so many things that you can do.